Welcome to Geek Shuffle. Today, we're gonna open a number of Marvel Studios Series 1 minifigures. This was selected in the last video during the first shuffle of this channel. I will edit in the clip now. And what is the first big brick break? It is not big as such, only in the fact that there are many minifigures, 12 in all when we're done. And I'm not sure how long this video will take. There are 12 blind bags. These usually would come in a box of 36. Each box would have three complete sets of all 12 characters. So if you bought a box, you would be sure to get three sets. I bought these from a seller who made sure that I got a complete set of 12. So by feeling out the packs. So hopefully when I've opened all 12 bags, we should have one of each character. And if not, I will trade for the ones I'm missing. So we should get everything for my future Marvel Lego diorama. In the last video, before we begin, I'll just quickly show off the thing we made in the last video. We built a Lego shark, and from the remaining pieces from the panda set, I made a small base so it can stand on its own as a mascot for the channel. I'm just going to set it off to the side. It's probably be out of focus for the rest of the video, but it's fine. And now on to the bulk of the video. Let's just get started. All of these figures are from the What If Marvel series. Oh, these are hard to open. I should have gotten some scissors. I'm just going to get some scissors. Be back with some scissors. And let's see what the first set is. It's a small instruction booklet. I don't think we're going to need that. Looks like it's the Loki set, small inner bag. With a base. And a cute Loki crocodile. Oh, a female Loki, of course, Sylvia. tricky to get in there, but we... We have a entirely sure what that is for. Guess I will have to check the instructions later, but for now we're just gonna leave this as is, and I'll fix that up later. Each figure is about 10 pieces, and it's pretty cool. I'm mostly bought them for my diorama, so. Lost the head. Got a base again. And we got I'm blanking on the name. That's the same thing in all the Gamora, of course. There we go. Just sometimes when you should be so familiar with the names on every character, then you just slips the one off the hand. Pretty cool hairpiece. Again, I'll have to figure out what the other bricks go. Let me just leave it off to the side like this for now. Just hold on to that. Sure, if it will focus like this, okay. Yeah. Do the same with this, just to be sure that. So you got a chance to see the detail. And we got Spider-Man. Oh, with two head options. gonna check. A lot of people don't like these Foley capes. But yeah. Matter of taste, I guess. This does look pretty cool, in my opinion. Yeah, I'll have to. Oh, he's supposed to hold on to the whip. Makes sense, yeah. And then you can attach him to a building or something. Nice. And we got Loki. With coffee cup. Nice TVA prints. And a little frog. Throg, Tor Frog, Throg, which was very briefly shown in the TV series. Yeah, that's too small for focus. Got Captain Carter, not backwards. and she got a Tesseract, it seems. Pull it off. And the iconic shield. Very nice. We got Black Panther, Stormlord. No, we got well, yeah, Stormlord. Why can't I remember his name? It is of course Black Panther, but this variant, his non-Black Panther name, I'm sorry about that, but it's of course his What If variant. Again, here he has very cool helmets and an option to go without. And two blasters, very nice model. We got the Scarlet Witch. With double face options. and hand energy blasts. It's a very nice model of all. Love print. Oh, okay. I was uncertain which character this was supposed to be for a second. But it's zombie Captain America, it looks like, but just because the head was turned around. Yeah, can't focus until I just. There we go. Maybe. There you go. Yep, zombie Captain America. Also a very nice model. Very cool print on shield as well. And we got his still alive buddy, the Winter Soldier. Option of knives, and also coming with a shield. Everybody got a shield, gonna have a shield at the moment. I'm just gonna hand him some knives. Bucky, worth two knives, and a shield option if you want to. Two more to go. This is the looks to be the biggest one in the set. With these wings. Of course, he also comes with a shield. Which makes a lot of sense. And a little... his little... Which I also can't remember the name of right now, but his little flying helper. Very well, right. Very cool. Oh, and I can count, it seems. Two more to go. Here we got the white vision. He comes with a data pad or so, of some description. Think our computer, okay, which makes sense, I guess. And last but not least, Monica Rambeau. Actually, not entirely sure how her accessories are supposed to look. Yeah, she is one of the few. Sometimes it helps to read the instructions. Those small characters are supposed to be lifted up from the base if you want to. Makes sense, I guess. And her accessory is a handheld device. The Falcon's drone is supposed to go on the back. Okay. Good stuff. I'm just gonna build her thing. Monica Rambeau, and we fixed some of the other items. And you have the complete lineup of all 12 Series 1 items. I heard that Series 2 is coming out later this year, so I'm looking forward to that. And before we end the video, we're gonna do the usual thing for this channel. And decide what we are gonna open, build, whatever, look for in the next video. There was a comment to increase the chance for Card Corner, so I have done so. Because we opened a big brick break this time, I've decreased that one this time. And let's see what we will do next time. Okay, something new. Art appreciation. This will be an art book. So next time I'm gonna make a video of one of the art books I have in store to talk about, of one of my favorite comic artists. Thank you for watching. I hope this was interesting to somebody. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.